Presence indicators are great because they help me save time and stay focused on my work. I can see here that Anahita, Chloe, and Peter are busy, and that Diana's available. And anyone who looks me up can see that I'm available as well. When I'm on a link call, my presence status automatically switches to busy. And because I've set up my options to connect with my Outlook calendar, my status changes automatically when I'm in a scheduled meeting. I can also set my status manually. For example, when I'm under a deadline, I set my status to Do Not Disturb, so only contacts who are in my work group can contact me. Of course, I need to remember to reset it manually as well. I can even block communications from certain people altogether. To do that, I right-click the contact I want to block, click Change Privacy Relationship, and click Blocked Contacts. One more thing. When Link detects that I'm giving a presentation or sharing my desktop, it automatically sets my status to presenting and blocks all alerts, so I won't be interrupted.